This thick vapor is thought to be rising from a pool where 100 tons of nuclear fuel is stored.
The heart of the decommissioning work taking place here in Reactor 4.